ES350 F Sport sitting on RS Super Lows. The vehicle was dropped off here at AP Racing in Tulsa, Oklahoma at about 11 o'clock. It's about 2 in the afternoon. And Anil got the car all sitted out. And it looks really good. It looks like about a, what the box says, like a 1.8 to a 2 inch drop. As you see, it sits very nice. It just barely sit in, so it doesn't look too crazy at all. Haven't gotten a chance to drive it yet, but I'm about to. I'm letting it cool down because it is stupid hot outside. So he charged me $350 to install them, and I think that's a good price because I did not want to install them. I've done coilovers and I've done springs before, but I did not want to test it on this car. I've done Hondas and like Toyotas, but nothing rear-wheel drive, and I just didn't want to mess with it. Plus, I didn't have the power tools. I would use hand tools, and I didn't want to do spring compressors and all that other fun stuff. So here we have Anil here. These are some of the other vehicles that he's worked on. Obviously, some Evos in the house. Got this. Looks like a Raptor out here. So I will put a link in the description below. This shop is located in Tulsa, Oklahoma. So if you're around the area and you have some RS Super Lows that you want installed, or if you need any other car parts installed on any of your cars, I'm going to highly recommend this shop. And we'll see you then.